Mr. Michael to begin with?
I'm actually an accountant.
Oh,
if I'd studied longer, I would have been a doctor, but I'm just an accountant.
Okay. Stick to accountancy.
Okay. If you need your tax done.
I'll be calling you, Michael.
Okay. That went as well as can be expected.
I've been waiting for hours, you know.
This is a public hospital. People who aren't critical sometimes wait for hours. It's how the system works.
Well, it doesn't work. Besides, I am critical. I've been poisoned.
What with?
Poison.
Who by?
Them. Them!
Oh, whoa! We live in a digital world.
And for the ambitious, we offer advanced classes where men can learn to faint in any situation.
What is it with men and directions? He at least brought a decent map.
I'm just going to take your temperatures.
Nothing in my mouth. It could be poison.
Oh, well, that's lucky. This goes in your ear.
Ears connected to the mouth. That's how Claudius did it.
Sorry, what?
Killed Hamlet's father. Poisoned in his ear while he was sleeping.
Ah, Shakespeare.
I'm an English teacher.
Oh, good. Well, this is not poisoned. Trust me.
Elliot, I'm trying to find a specialist to come down and have a talk to you.
A shrink?
Yeah.
I don't need a shrink.
I'm also trying to find you a bed where you'll be a little more comfortable.
In the psych ward. I know how it works.
Good.
Tell me the truth. You think he's a tosser too, right?